Good morning, everyone. As we begin our day, let's be particularly mindful of the way we speak to ourselves. Well, that may sound strange, but you know we all do it, even if it's just in our thought life. The book of Proverbs teaches us that as a person thinks, so is he. What's going on in our heart is what is truly going on. However much we smile and pretend that everything is great, and words are so powerful. In Psalm 19, verse 14, we read, "May the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be pleasing to you, O Lord, my rock and my redeemer." How I talk to myself, the words I use to talk to myself, controls the way I think. And the way I think controls the way I feel and what I do. So let's begin by taking control of our thought life, shall we? Here's a prayer we can say. Father God, I truly desire to please you in all things. Please help me to be conscious of what I think so that what I say becomes life-giving and not self-destructive or hurtful to others. I pray this in Jesus' precious name. Amen. Well, family of God, enjoy a renewed mindset, everyone, and have a God-blessed day.
Thank you for watching and sharing this with family and friends. If you are not receiving these or other messages directly, please contact the number on your screen and be added to a Manna broadcast group. Stay informed. Stay in touch. Every life matters.